Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Must Watch. Today I came to you with a video about Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu. As you know, the beautiful actress has been working for a very long time and this pace of work tired the beautiful actress a lot. Due to his maturity, Halil İbrahim Ceyhan can endure many working hours more because the handsome actor used to work in all kinds of jobs. So the handsome actor actually likes to work and improve himself. Being able to get paid for his work in the acting profession motivates the handsome actor more and works harder. As you know, Sıla never worked before acting. In other words, the beautiful actress doesn't even know what it's like to work. The family of the beautiful actress wishes to raise Sıla very well, and the beautiful actress has never worked before and could never keep up with the set environment because she was never tired. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan has always tried to support our beautiful actress at work. The handsome actor is always trying to support his lover. Halil is a man who truly understands the spirit of woman. He gets gifts for Sıla every special day and does everything he can to make the beautiful actress happy. Sıla is a very lucky woman indeed. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan prepared a big surprise for Sıla because she was very tired. The two are very happy when they are together. Halil officially wants the two to be together. So, where did the tabloids catch Halil and Sıla? All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and liking my video. Thank you and let's continue. The two were recently spotted at the airport together. The two were too disguised not to be photographed together. They wore hats and glasses and dressed in very interesting outfits, although some reporters realized they were together and took pictures of them. Allegedly, the two were going to take a vacation abroad together. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.